Let's assume your monthly income were to somehow double. Congratulations, you can now, for the most part, afford to buy 2 times more stuff. But what if the monthly income